Back this month, the Spokane Public Library is reopening two of its locations that were closed for renovations.
The first to reopen tomorrow is Shadle Park Library in North Spokane. Destiny Richards is live now at the new and improved and beautiful library.
Yeah, so one of the biggest priorities with this library renovation was more space and especially more meeting space. And we're in one of those right here. This is Alina Murkar, who's with Spokane Public Libraries. Mm-hmm. Tell us a little bit about this studio that we're in.
Yeah, so this is one of our maker studios, and part of the library is also having meeting spaces, places where you can teach art classes, have a knitting group, you know, get together, a watercolor group get together. Mm-hmm. And this is one of our maker studios. So this is a place where we have specifically designed it so that you can get messy. Mm. There's, you know, hardwood floors. You're not going to get anything on, you know, the floors. We've got sinks. We've got tables that are easily cleaned. So we really made this a place where people can come in and not have to worry about the cleanliness of the space, and they can truly get creative and have fun.
Yeah.
We also have three large meeting spaces in this area so that if you have, you know, an event or a meeting space or a meeting that mm-hmm. you need to hold, we've got plenty of space for it. In fact, we have a room that has that can stand almost 200 people.
Wow. So we saw that one earlier.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so it's really incredible. It's all about meeting spaces, getting creative, and gathering together to build that community.
Absolutely. Something I was thinking about was even when I was in high school, when I was in college, libraries were really the place to meet to work on a project mm-hmm. or a place to have access to Wi-Fi. And so I feel like this really serves that purpose. So that's great.
Yeah, absolutely. We have five study rooms as well. So that's exactly what we've used this space for, mm-hmm. right? We've built this space for, and we even have a quiet reading room. So we've got everything that people can imagine in order to help them grow as an individual through learning.
Absolutely. And something that I love that's a good feature about these renovated libraries, even the Shaw Middle School one that we saw a couple months ago, is it has a children's play space.
Yes.
And each one has a unique theme. This one is really cool. You're going to want to check it out. We'll be highlighting that play space coming up later this hour. Reporting live at the Shadle Park Library, Destiny Richards, 4 News Now.